Es bellísimo.
Infinito y más allá.
Thank you.
nave!
Fight!
Is. There's something very Eggman-ish about it.
I think he's transforming it somehow, making it part of his theme park.
Attention guests, if you can hear this message, you are trespassing in an area still under renovation. If you are not a robot, please return to the main park areas and ignore anything evil you might have seen here. Thank you.
It looks like the theme of his park is universal domination and the conquest of alien races.
It's more than a theme, it's a reality. He's using them like some kind of living intergalactic gasoline.
That's pretty low, even for a sleazeball like Eggman.
Some displacement of indigenous aliens and destruction of natural resources may occur. Eggman Enterprise is not responsible.
You getting any of that?
Yeah, they're totally freaked out. It sounds like they're in shock because of public transportation and a loony nurse.
What?
Oh, no, wait, scratch that. They're in shock because of their planet's strange transformation and having been dragged across the universe.
Well, I still can't believe he kidnapped a whole planet. How did somebody do that?
They're saying it was either ice cream or a tractor beam.
Yeah, well, I'm going to guess it wasn't ice cream shooting out of those generators.
If it was, I would get one for back home.
Dude, I'd get two. Now, if everyone will excuse me, I'm going to put a stop to these renovations.
Yeah.
There's the generator. It seems like these guys are getting harder and harder to find. I know for a fact these guys are getting harder and harder to beat.
Please remember, all planets in Eggman's incredible interstellar amusement park are, as far as you know, wholly owned properties of Eggman Enterprises and its subsidiaries. All unauthorized photography, video reproduction, or shutting down of generators is strictly prohibited. Thank you!
Eggman! I am going to save this planet, and I am going to free these aliens! No copyright law in the universe is going to stop me! We can save a lot of time and broken robots if you just quit now! Try to be reasonable.
¿Quién tiene hambre?
Sometimes I even impress myself. For a second there, I wasn't sure I was going to pull it off. Well, who am I kidding? We both knew how this would end.
Are you talking to the broken robot who can't hear you?
Maybe. That's between me and the robot. See, the important thing here is the alien planet is free.
Absolutely.
So, we can just forget about the whole talking to dead robots thing, right?
Nope.
I knew you'd say that.
Well, come on. I've seen you save the day a lot of times, but I've never seen you talk to a pile of metal.
Touché.
Next stop, planet Rich. This attraction is currently off-limits, as it is still under... Next stop, the Aquarium Park. This underwater attraction...
Thank you. Laser!
Man, running past all those fish put me in the mood for sushi. I doubt Eggman had the decency to put a good sushi joint in this park.
Remember, ladies and gentlemen, try the newest dining experience here at Eggman's incredible interstellar amusement park, the Bucket of Sushi. Now with fish.
Ugh, like I was saying. Hey, did somebody here order a clobbering? Are you sure? It says somebody ordered an extra large clobbering topped with everything. Okay. Tell you what, I can't take this thing back, so I'll give you an extra large clobbering for nothing. Hope you're hungry.
Well, I'm totally pleased, and a little nauseous. I grabbed a bite at the Bucket of Sushi.
What's the verdict?
His cruelty knows no bounds.
Next stop, the Aquarium Park. Stop, the Aquarium Park. This underwater attraction is the perfect but next stop, the Asteroid Coaster.
Ahora sí viene lo chido.
centímetros más tarde.
Thank you.
try, we can hitch hard around. Got ourselves a situation, stuck in a new location without any explanation. No time for relaxation. Don't wink, don't think, just go, 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 go.
What is this place? Whoa, this is where he converts them into the strange, negative aliens with the freaky energy.
Oh, there you are. I thought I lost you for a second. Did you find anything interesting? Look at all of them. He's captured thousands of aliens.
Don't worry, we'll get them out.
Sonic, I haven't seen Yakker for a while.
You'll have to excuse me, buddy. I have a generator to shut down.
We'll be right back.
what's in there. It's messed up, so I'm gonna mess you up. Yeah, that's right. I'm stretching. You got a problem with that? I want to be able to fully enjoy taking you apart without some pooled muscle slowing me down. Okay, now I'm ready. Of course, if you want to run away, please feel free. There's no shame in it. Well, maybe a little shame. You guys don't talk much, do you? Fair enough. Don't say I didn't warn you. Something.
All right, but one that's, you know, less evil than this one.
So, are all the aliens getting free?
Looks like it. Once the power went off, the locks vanished. I hope Yakker's okay.
I think you'll be fine. You don't think the weapon you were shot with still works?
Not without power flowing to it. I think we're all good.
That's what I like to hear.
Generators destroyed, we can blow this joint and head home. We did it, dude.
We? I don't remember you fighting off any insane robots.
True. Well, good job to you on inventing a translator that allowed us to speak to the aliens and figure out exactly what we needed to do so we weren't running around the park looking like idiots. Oh no, wait. That was me.
Good point. Either way, we can get out of this crazy place and go home.
Looks like the aliens are happy to be going home, too. I think we're in the middle of a party.
The middle? We are the party. I think we're their guests of honor.
Totally.
Sonic thinks he's won because he destroyed all my generators. Well, the mind control cannon is full enough for what it has to do. I will have the last laugh!
The last laugh? How is laughing last special? Isn't that like being the slowest one to get the joke?
Yeah, I laugh last all the time. People look at me like I'm an idiot. Forget about it.
That's because you are an idiot.
You talking to me?
Yes, I'm talking to you. There's nobody else here, so I must be talking to you. Why haven't we fixed your voice chip yet?
Yo, quit busting my batteries over here. I've been working on it all day.
What does that even mean? Oh, never mind. In a few seconds, it won't matter anyway, since the world will have only one thing on its mind.
What's that, boss?
Me.
Scene.
This isn't joke time. This is running to the space elevator time.
Sorry, couldn't help myself. We're out of here.
Yeah, we're running now.
lines, and I've saved the best rides for last. At least let me stab your hand so you can come back in.
I know you're trying to be clever with this whole amusement park pun thing, but it's just coming off lame. So just say you're going to destroy us and stop embarrassing yourself.
Curse you, Sonic! Not only do you foil my plans, but you foil my speeches as well! I work hard on them! No matter, I will destroy you, and I will be victorious! Is that better?
Bueno, está bien, tiene 10 nomás por el sacrificio.
Like a million times better. Thank you.
This robot is special! He's powered by the energy from your little friends! He is invincible! So I'd say it's been nice knowing you, but it hasn't.
I have to admit I'm a little scared. I don't think we can beat this guy.
See you on the ground, buddy.
Sonic, no!
Just got one last thing to do! As for you...
Thank you.
okay? Man, I can't believe you made it through that.
Like you thought I wouldn't?
The only thing I was thinking about was getting pushed into an elevator.
Well, a hedgehog's gotta do what a hedgehog's gotta do.
Great job, Sonic.
Thanks, but I had a little help during that last part.
For saving us.
You're welcome. Thank you for saving us.
He says, you are welcome.
That thing's translating pretty good.
Yep, I finally got all the kinks out. We can talk to them perfectly now. Oh, great. He says, goodbye, my friends. I have to go. Just when I got this thing working.
Better late than never, buddy. Right on.
On the bright side, a certain someone got their voice back.
I feel like my old self! All I want to do is talk, talk, talk! Hey, remember when we were chasing those little alien guys? What's up with those things anyway? They sure were funny looking! Smell good though?
What I wouldn't give for the maddening silence of space right about now.
Sushi, hey, I heard they started using fish! Bummer we didn't bring any with us! Not that we can eat it since we're robots, but we kind of looked at it! I love looking at stuff! I love stuff! The fireworks on the end was great! Hey, how did we get all this stuff to blow up like that anyway? Loved it! By the way, did we destroy Sonic this time? No, I'm sorry! We never destroyed Sonic! Where are we going? Oh, look at that star! Oh, my God! That looks nice! Oh, look at that!
Sega.